Justin Timberlake featuring Jay-Z with Suit and Tie.
Number 6.
It's Bruno Mars with When I Was Your Man. It was previously ranked at number 4.
Number 5.
It's Justin Timberlake again with Mirrors.
Wow. Number 4.
It's Macklemore and Ryan Lewis featuring Once, Thrift Shop.
Number 3.
It's Rihanna featuring Mickey Echo with Stay.
And number 2.
It's Macklemore and Ryan Lewis again featuring Ray Dalton with Can't Hold Us. Stay the Same at number 2.
All right, guys, are you ready? It's time for the number 1 song.
Number 1. One song is Pink with Just Give Me a Reason.
Woo!
Ooh, congratulations, Pink, for saving the top.
She was last week's number 1 too.
Yeah, and last week's number 1 too.
Oh. Alright guys, we'll listen to the number 1 song on the Billboard chart this week as we say goodbye to Mingyong and everyone who joined me on Music Access today. Thank you, Mingyong. We will see you next week.
Thank you for having me.
Yes, and listeners, thank you for stopping by. Same place, same time tomorrow, guys. I will see you there. Peace! The last song is Just Give Me a Reason by Pink. Bye, guys!
Bye!
Right from the start, you were a thief. You stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch, you fixed them. Now you've been talking.